Getting back on a roadie today, the Big West champion Rainbow Wahine basketball team, who are wheels down in Los Angeles in advance of their NCAA tournament opening round matchup with UCLA on Saturday. Although the 14-seeded Lady Bows will be clear underdogs in the den of the 3-seed Bruins, there couldn't be a better time for this matchup in the eyes of Hawai'i. Lady Bows are moonwalking into the big dance, having won 11 of their last 12 games.
I think we're playing the best basketball we've been playing all season, and it's coming at a great time, and it has a lot to do with who's successful in the tournament is who's peaking at the right time, and I think we're one of those teams.
This is perfect. This is when you want your team to peak. This is when you want your team to be the most confident. This is when you want your team to have a fun focus, and I think we're right where we need to be. We're in a great spot. You know, we have to show up and play very, very good basketball this entire tournament in order to continue to play, but we're in a good spot, and I feel confident with the guys.
Tip-off Saturday at Pauley Pavilion set for 12:30 Hawaii time. You can watch it on ESPN2.